The goaltenders from the Dallas Stars, number 35, Andy Moe. Replacing the injured Chris Osgood from the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, number 31, D.A. Bear. From the St. Louis Blues, number 2, Al McGinnis. From the Dallas Stars, number 3, Darian Hatcher. From the Chicago Blackhawks, number 10, Tony Amonte. And from your San Jose Sharks, number 11, Owen Nolan. From the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 13, Matt Sundin. From the Calgary Flames, number 14, Baron Fleury. From the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, number 17, Teemu Selänne. Replacing Peter Forsberg from the Detroit Red Wings, number 18, Brendan Shanahan. From the Detroit Red Wings, number 19, Steve Yzerman. From the Phoenix Coyotes, number 20, Oleg Tvernovsky. From the Detroit Red Wings, number 22, Vyacheslav Fetisov. From the Edmonton Oilers, number 70, Jason Arnott. From the Phoenix Coyotes, number 77, Keith Tkachuk. Replacing the injured Rob Lane from the Los Angeles Kings, number 80, Dmitry Krstic. And for the Vancouver Canucks, number 96, Pavel Bure. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Western Conference starting lineup as selected by you, the fans. In goal, from the Colorado Avalanche, number 33, Patrick Waugh. On defense, the Russell Athletic top vote getter from the Chicago Blackhawks, number 7, Chris Chelios. And for the Colorado Avalanche, number 8, Sandis Ozelic. And now the wingers from the St. Louis Blues, number 16, Brett Hull. From the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, number 9, Paul Kariya. And replacing Joe Sakic as a starter, from your San Jose Sharks, number 21, Tony Granato. Head coach of the Western Conference All-Stars from the Dallas Stars, Kent Hitchcock. Assistant coach of the Colorado Avalanche, Mark Crawford. Ladies and gentlemen, your 1997 NHL All-Star.
When we return, the guys will be calling the action. Mike Emmerich and John Davison will join you, but that after this celestial drop of the puck. 2-1, liftoff.
I'm Ken Cockrell, commander of the Space Shuttle Columbia, and it is an honor to drop the first puck for the 1997 NHL All-Star Game, the coolest game on and off the Earth. Everybody ready?
Late night.